Daha basit, ben de numara.
My name is John Erik Stephenson. I'm the master of this 37,500 ton deadweight chemical tanker, which is owned and operated by Odfjell ASA in Bergen, Norway. Bofyrda was delivered from the Norwegian shipyard Kleven in November 2003, and it's a state-of-the-art tanker design with a 47 stainless steel, independent stainless steel tanks, all pipes, everything of stainless steel, with individual pump for each cargo. We'd like to welcome you on board, and we can take a visit and a tour around the ship.
Sir, I'm a chief engineer on board, and I'm you can call it a technical manager on board the ship. The daily work you have with it is very simple. It's not so complicated. It's a simple system. If you have to take some adjustments on the engine for any reason, then it's easier, much easier to do it on a PC, or you do it with an adjustable spanner. That's the biggest difference. It's very easy to balance the engine. Load, whatever. So that's a very, very easy way to do it compared to the older engines, which you have to take measurements, adjust a little bit, and so on. So that's the big benefit I see.